This was a Roadkill Bobcat. It's a female. And
I need to get my glass.
Let's start that again. Today we have a Roadkill Bobcat female. And the tire ran over the center of it and kind of tore up this little leg. So I just cut that off. You don't keep the legs anyway, the feet, for a pelt, so. Just leave those off anyway. The curly little ears, a little damage on that ear, unfortunately, but not too bad. Blood there. Alright, so let's start it. Looked at a video, YouTube video. They cut down. Muscle there, springy back leg. Since I've never done this before, I'm being extra careful because apparently they have a very thin hide. Endangered in any way. They're considered commons. Not endangered. But they're very night. Wild and elusive, because I've only seen one in the wild. It was on a canoe trip with my cousin on the upper Lake Cumberland. And it was lake-like. Came right up to the shore and was like, I don't know, didn't even notice us out there on the water. Big kitty. I forget the. I did weigh it. I'm gonna bring down some more. I think it's like, this was 23 pounds or 27. Thank you. what would be the Achilles tendon. I guess that's what they would be calling it. What's they calling it? Line of this pretty red fur. Let's go right there towards the anus. So broken up. Thank you. Okay. I made my own, was it camera roll? Hanging from the tractor here, so that's good. So now that it's hanging, I can start pulling down. Scrape off as much that kind of stuff off when you dry it. Otherwise, you've got rotten meat on your pelt. That's not good. Obviously, some crushing occurred in that leg as well. that out. Oh, cash. That thing is pretty good. I see a cat in there somewhere. Wow. All right. I'll go scrape it.